4 limbs are left. 4 limbs constitutes 4 limbs are left. That's it. Pretty clear. Human ulna radius is pretty clear. One human, that is upper arm, one ulna, spelling member. One ulna and one radius. It is lower arm. Upper arm is humerus. Upper arm, ulna and radius, lower arm. And eight carpals. Carpals for the region. Wrist region. Then palm region of the area will be 5 metacarps. 5 metacarps. Then metacarpals. The metacarpals. 5 metacarpals. And 14 phalanges. 14 phalanges. That is digits. Okay, phalanges is 5 digits. It is a 4 limb left. 30 bones are there. What is first limb left. Humerus, upper arm, then front, lower arm. What is the second one is radius, then 8 carpals, that is wrist region, then 5 metacarpals, long, and 14 phalanges, digits. Over body, okay, now humerus bone is very smooth, large, and it will be rounder at the top. Where it is rounder? At the top it is rounder. Why it is rounder? That's why it is fitted to the soldier region. Okay, why it is fitted to the soldier region? Soldier pointing or navy? Soldier pointing. Another name for soldier pointing. Pectoral bone. Pectoral. Bottom region of the humerus is a key portion. And the portion of the humerus is a key portion. Run the depressions. The ulna radius. Okay, ma? Which connects the ulna and radius of the forearm. And compared to ulna and radius, ulna is a longer bone. And it is connected more firmly to the humerus. Wrist and thumb is composed of 8 carpals. We get the arrangement of the proximal and distal bones. Wrist is 8 carpals. Proximal and distal arrangement. Four limb part of the hind limb. Hind limb the part of the four of humor, four of patella, patella, four of humor. Patella, or fibula, seven tarsals, five metatarsals, and 14 calages. ஒரு
Larger.
கம்பேர்ட் டு ஃபிப்லா. ஃபிப்லா உடைய ஃபங்க்ஷன் தான் என்ன அப்படின்னு சொல்லி பார்த்தீங்கன்னா, இட் ப்ரிசர்வ்ஸ் இட் இன்க்ரீஸ் த சர்ஃபேஸ் ஏரியா ஃபார் மசில் அட்டாச்மெண்ட். Look up at the surface area of the muscle attachment.